In this video, we're going to scuba dive a sunken ship. This is the Voici Bernadette. It sits in 100 feet of water, 10 miles off the coast of Fort Pierce. We're gonna run our boat 10 miles offshore, find the wreck, get down there and explore it. And along the way, we come across some predatory fish like barracuda. Let's go down and have a look. All right, we're making our descent here down to the ship. It's coming into view really nicely. Now we're on the very top deck here. We see some fish moving onto the wreck. This is still quite a new wreck, so there's not very many fish yet, but it is good to see the fish moving onto it this early. So we're gonna take a look here in the smokestack. This is where the exhaust pipes come up from the engine room, go all the way to the top of the boat. We got a big long ladder going down to the engine room there. That's a little bit too tight for a scuba diver to fit into, so we're gonna move on. Here our dive buddies are entering the wheelhouse. So the wheelhouse is where the captain used to steer the ship from. There's some old safety signage. Now here, this is the helm station. This is where the steering wheel would be and the throttle controls and all that. So they would operate the ship from here. Let's take a look out the front window. Wow, we can see all the way up the front of the ship. This is incredible. There's the big cargo hold there. You can see all the stones that they use to weight the ship down. And there is some lionfish traps. That's called the frapper. So that company laid out those traps there to catch the invasive lionfish that might end up on this reef. In Florida, we're trying to get rid of these lionfish. There's some coffee cups glued down here on the helm station. That's pretty interesting. I don't know the story behind those cups. So we're gonna follow our dive buddies here down these stairs. Let's go see what's on the lower level. And it looks like in this room, we have some type of dining area for the crew. There must've been some tables there, spot to hang out, eat dinner. Here's a nice lounge area for the crew. They can look out the windows on their off time. We're gonna head out the right side of the boat here. Let's take a look out. Here's one of our dive buddies coming up from the bottom. They were down there taking a look at the propeller on the ship. It's down in the sand. There's our other dive buddy coming up with his camera. And we're gonna enter the right side of the boat here, head up the right side. Now you can see here, here's a fueling station. This is where you used to hook up and add fuel to the boat. We're gonna keep heading up the right side of the boat here. Now that's me on the right side of the boat getting some good shots of my dive buddy. All right, we're heading up the cargo hold now. You can see all those ballast stones in there. They use those to weight the ship down. So when they sink the ship, it lands in the upright position. Whoa, here's a big old barracuda down on this wreck. He's looking for some food. He is a predatory fish, so he's looking for some other fish to eat. It's good to see those barracudas down here already. Now we're all the way up in the front part of the cargo hold. Here's a little cut open space here. Let's take a look in this area up here. This is called the bow. This is the front of the ship. There's some type of old storage container in here. It's pretty interesting. It's painted green. We're getting a lot of silt kicked up around here from our fins. So we'll get out of this area. There's some old ladder heading up to the top deck. Let's go around to the left side of the bow. Here's some type of storage locker. They left it open. That's pretty interesting. There's nothing in it, but I wonder what used to be hid inside of there. All right, we're heading up now the left side of the ship. You can see the clarity on this is amazing. I can see from the front of the boat to the back of the boat. Just beautiful. There's me getting some more shots of my dive buddies swimming along in front of the wheelhouse. Now there's the wheelhouse. Look at that, absolutely beautiful. And you can see just below the wheelhouse, there's a lot of signs and placards of all the people and companies that helped make this artificial reef possible. There's my dive buddy swimming in front of that wheelhouse. Isn't that an amazing shot? Look at all those windows there. There must have been a really, really heavy duty glass on those windows previously. Here's a closer shot of all those placards. It's pretty cool to see them now, but they will be all grown over with coral eventually. And here's more of those windows looking into the wheelhouse. Now we're heading up here at the very top of the smokestack. This is where the exhaust used to come out. And oh, there's some little tropical fish hanging out around the exhaust pipes. That's pretty cool. Look at those little blue guys. I'm not sure what type of fish they are, but they're beautiful fish. And oh yeah, hey, what are you looking at, buddy? Yeah, you looking at me? Oh, well, I'm looking at you too. That's right. Well, it's good to have a dive buddy to get some extra pictures. Now here I am. We're in the back of the boat. You can see my depth gauge there. I'm at 72 feet right now. This is the back part of the boat, or what we call the transom. You can see there's the Voici Bernadette La Paz. This was flagged out of Bolivia until it was confiscated by Customs Border Protection into Miami. All right, now we're here on the bottom. You can see all these cool sand dollars in the sand all the way in the bottom. So we're at 105 feet right now. Those are really healthy sand dollars. They're a nice dark black color. They're all over the ocean floor here. Look at all those sand dollars everywhere. Now this is the rudder. This is what steers the ship, and there's the propeller. That's a beautiful propeller. That's a great shot of that propeller. The propeller is all bent up from the sinking. All right, now let's come up again, backside of the ship here. There it is, Voici Bernadette with some bubbles floating by. Very beautiful shot of the ship. This is a very, very nice ship. It's gonna make a great reef. All right, now we're heading back into the cargo hold and down the hole into the engine room. So here we go into the engine room. You can see there, it looks like where the generator used to sit, there must be some type of cooling line to the old generator there. And there's the engine bed, but the engine is missing. They did take the engine out. There's the big exhaust pipe that goes all the way up to the exhaust stack that we saw in the top of the ship earlier. Leaving the engine room now, we can see here's an emptied out fuel tank or a sludge tank. It's emptied out, the hatch is open. It's pretty cool to look in there. All right, we're heading up for one last look at the wheelhouse. There's the wheelhouse of the beautiful Voici Bernadette. This is an incredible ship. I hope to come back and see it one day. This is an incredible wreck to dive on. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you come visit it sometime. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and please consider subscribing to my channel for more great scuba diving content. And please check out some of my other videos while you're here. Thanks again and have a great day.